Now we are going to read my social and scientific skill book workbook page number 7. The today topic is we are all different. Look at here in this picture. Here you can see a different children. Some of them they have fair color, some of them they have dark color, some of their eyes are short, some of children they have eyes are long. All are different from another. Now ask your child, tell me your friend height, he is different from you. If he is tall, another is short, and your height is short, your friend height is long. These are different from your friend, your colleagues, like this. We are all different from others. Now come on this page number 8. Here you can see the children, they are measuring their height, their length. Now some of tall, some of short, and now answering the following question. This is about activity of class. How many children in your class have dark brown eyes? I think I have in my class 6 children, they have brown eyes. How many you have can run very fast? In my class only 13 children, they are run very fast. How many of you are thin? Mostly children they are thin and some of fat. How many of you have black hair? I have 18 children, they have black hair. How many you are taller than 3 feet? I think 15 children. I think these 2 pages you have to read, you have to learn this lesson today. We are all different from others.